You know what, folks? I will vote for Brian May.